It's the call is the day I took the vote. The day I took the vote, I said farewell to Liberty. The day I took the vote, I think I know this. Was on one Friday night behind the Phoenix pub. I learned things I did not, and I thought that it was love. Well, Phyllis was her name. Marriage was the plan. The drink it was Newcastle Brown, and man, I was the man. Why, the day I took the vow, the day I took the vow, I said farewell to Liberty. The day I took the vow, but we went to see her dad. He was boozing down the club. Well, he found out what me business was, and he tapped us for a sub. He says, I'll tell the truth. Before I found a mate, well, I didn't know what happiness was, and then it was our late. The day I took the vow, the day I took the vow, I said farewell to Liberty. The day I took the vow, the deception in the club was the best you'd ever seen. The brown ale flowed like water, and the jokes there was obscene. Off on a weekend honeymoon, so happy and so gay, to the sun-drenched spot on the northeast coast, the Snanners Whitley Bay. Why, the day I took the vow, the day I took the vow, I said farewell to Liberty. The day I took the vow, well, Friday morning I opens me beat jam and bread again. That makes the fifth time this week, it is a crying shame. Well, all the lads, they laugh at me, saying, why do you play hell? I says, well, how can I do that when I'm at the beat myself? Why, the day I took the vow, the day I took the vow, I said farewell to Liberty. The day I took the vow, but worst of all's the mother-in-law. She is an ugly thing. She's like a beaut without a lace and a bull without a ring. She says, I'll dance upon the grave. Why, that's all right by me. Cause little did she know that I'm being buried out at sea. The day I took the vow, the day I took the vow, I said farewell to Liberty. The day I